Hi, welcome to this video where we're going to talk about percent voltage regulation of a transformer. Now, when I'm talking about a transformer and I'm talking about voltage regulation, one of the important things to remember is that this is my source. This would be my primary winding connected to the source. And then I would have a secondary winding connected to some type of load. Now, when I'm talking about voltage regulation, that has to do with my secondary voltages. Now, voltage regulation and this concept of what it is it's a difference in percentage between no load and full load voltage. So what our formula looks like is we have our percent voltage regulation, or we can even get rid of the percent sign and just call it voltage regulation, or Vreg, voltage regulation. It equals the volts no load minus the volts full load over volts full load, which is a similar concept to speed regulation on a motor. So in this case, we would have to know our voltages, right? So let's say that this transformer here has a volts no load of 609 volts on the secondary, right? Always that secondary voltage, and a volts full load of 591 volts. So when we energize the transformer initially, measure the voltage without a load, we read 609. Once we add a full load, we get 591 volts. And what would happen when we punch that into our formula? I would go 609 volts minus 591 volts divided by 591 volts. And again, if we're punching this into our calculator, make sure we're throwing some brackets on the top half of that equation. In this case, that would give us 0.0305. Right, which if we are looking for percentage, then we would multiply it by 100, which would give us that 3.05% volt regulation. So that is the difference again in secondary voltages between no load and full load, 3.05%. So thanks so much for watching. We're gonna get into another couple more videos on transformers where we get into everything. So check out my description below. I've got a link to a playlist for all my transformers videos. Thanks so much for watching. Have an awesome day.